Hey guys, Dr. Harmon and Frank wanted to take a look over here at a really good example of parasitism. So you'll see in the middle of this tree, we have mistletoe. But what's also interesting is just below the mistletoe, which is a parasite, we also have a bird's nest. So just going out in nature a little bit, you can see a lot of cool examples of everything that's going on in nature.